Ever wondered what your PS5's safe mode is all about? Safe mode on the PS5 is like your console's emergency toolkit. It helps you troubleshoot issues, fix bugs, and even reset your system. To boot into safe mode, first, turn off your PS5 completely. Now press and hold the power button until you hear a second beep. That's about 7 seconds. Connect your controller with a USB cable and press the PS button. Boom, you're in safe mode. From here, you've got options like restarting your PS5, changing resolution, or even reinstalling system software. But be careful. Some options can erase your data, so always back up your important files. And there you have it. Simple, right? Now, you're ready to tackle any PS5 hiccups like a pro. Thanks for watching and happy gaming.